It's Emma here, and I did promise you that I would vlog this afternoon, so here I am. And I'm vlogging about how to do your nails for Florida. So let's get started with that, and we'll get started with that, and then we'll go on to the next thing. So yeah. You see a microphone over here because we just had to record this. Because I don't have a sound system yet. So, this is what I've been using. And toy. So, don't bring it up. Places with me. Earlier, like at least 2 weeks ago, and they're gone now, so yeah. So we're just gonna put paint a layer at a time and then dip it. And you can make designs too. Different like things. Whole nail for this one. So this is what the front one of them looks like. This was just the line one. That one was the full one. That was a half and half. This one was Mickey Mouse, and this one was a Mickey Mouse. I just hard to see because you have to like wash your hands first. I'm gonna let that dry. And then the other side, I'm sure. I'll do a couple of line nails. Okay. your top of your nails. And my hands are really slippery, so it's gonna come out really bad. See? I think I'm gonna make it full. So this hand is full. But this one I have. This one's a line. This one is a full. The halfway. A Mickey Mouse and a Mickey Mouse. And I think I don't like the Mickey Mouses or stuff like that because it looks weird. So I think I'm just gonna make it full. Well, that's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching.